not very true to suggest that there is nothing has been done on this ground. This is a very intricate issue, and as everybody is aware, judiciary is involved. Well, if it had been left only to the government, perhaps things were easy. But there are several issues, and judiciary is very strongly involved in it. And therefore, the issue has become pretty tricky, as you would appreciate. And therefore, it is taking a little longer, but I am sure sooner than later, the solution will be out. The entire mining issue, the entire gamut of issues involving the mining question in Goa are under active consideration at the apex level. And therefore, in a way, it's a work in progress. I understand, but perhaps more patience is required. And as I have said, I know for sure that even the Prime Minister is looking into it. And therefore, I would say the solutions will be sooner than later. Nothing like a division between center and state. Both are, insofar as our approach towards this question is concerned, there is complete unanimity. Let me tell you.
Why would the Chief Minister tell his cabinet colleagues?
Therefore, I cannot comment on a particular utterances, a particular statement by the Honorable Chief Minister, but let there be no doubt about it that centre and state are on the very same page.